Hi kids, today we'll talk about coronavirus. A past few weeks, we heard about a new sickness called coronavirus. Coronavirus started in China, and it is a kind of common cold or SARS. How is it cured? Coronavirus happens because people touch the animals or they eat the animals by the air, like the people are with the simplest with the animals, like bats or rats. If we see a person has this three thing, that means he has coronavirus, like dry cough, mild fever, or breathing issues like this. And if the virus go inside the body, the person will have
viral pneumonia.
Who will have sick easy by the coronavirus? The older people who have weak immune system. How to protect ourselves? Wash your hands by warm water and soapy water. Do not sit with anyone who is sick. If you feel anything of the three steps, go to the doctor fast. This is our model of the coronavirus. The full name is 2019 nCoV. God protect you all, kids. Bye.